Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you ABB's Jokab Safety RT7 Safety Relays. The RT7 Universal Relay supervises both safety devices and the internal safety of machinery. In addition, the safety level required for each installation can be selected with this safety relay. The RT7 has some of the most versatile input option arrangements available on the market, which allows for it to replace many other relays. The RT7 has four normally open dual safety outputs, of which two may be delayed for up to 3 seconds, in order to achieve a safe and soft stop. A soft stop allows machinery to brake and stop gently before power is removed. A soft stop has many benefits. The machinery life will be prolonged, processed products will not be damaged, and restarts from the stopped position are made possible and easier. This relay also comes with other options such as manual or automatic reset. Manual supervised reset can be used for gates and other safety devices that can be bypassed. Automatic reset can be used for small safety hatches if deemed acceptable from a risk point of view. The RT7 also has information outputs that follow the inputs and outputs of the relay. These outputs, for example, will indicate if a gate is open or closed and if there is a delay or if the relay needs to be reset. Features include 5 input options and single or dual channel point. There is a test input for supervision of external contactors and an LED indication of supply, inputs, outputs, short circuit, and low voltage level. There are also 3 voltage free transistor information outputs. Applications for the safety relay include emergency stops, light curtains, 3 position devices, interlocked gates and hatches, magnetic switches, light beams, safety mats, contact strips, and foot-operated switches. ABB's Jokab Safety RT7 Safety Relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.